got Dom the Beaker now. Dom the Beaker now this morning.
We'll be right back.